Buying your first home is harder than ever, but negative gearing is not to blame. The problem is supply and demand. Master Builders is calling for real solutions, like more land releases, cutting red tape, and lowering the stamp duty burden. So let's keep negative gearing.